So I could be a standard double.
I thought you were going to kidnap one of the bands.
Yeah, make it.
They have a chest right now.
They're scary, man. That's good, man. I think they kidnapped me and fucking sliced me up, man.
Tell me you don't look like Jigsaw.
Oh, I'm scared, right?
Yeah.
I see wrong
ass. That's too close.
You guys look like freaking frack.
You know,
look at that, look at the dome. To a black person, you guys would look identical. You know that? To the average black person, you guys would look the same.
We got close enough to do that.
Yeah, we were little
close.
Don't forget, we speak here at the Rough Cat is Ebenezer Scrooge. With special guests, May 29th, Lucid with Sucker Punch.
I got points.
That is not a dog. What is a dog?
I can get one of my
friends. This is taking fucking forever. Okay. So wait a minute, tell me so far, what is your favorite part of this evening?
What's the favorite part of
what? What's your favorite part of this evening so far?
Of what?
Your favorite part of this evening so far.
The alcohol and the marijuana.
I think it was...
But music-wise, that's a different question. Is that the question you're asking me?
I wasn't asking about the music.
Oh, well, marijuana.
I thought you were going to tell
me
when Doug dropped his pants in the parking lot.
I didn't mind.
Did you know that? Yeah, but you didn't go commando.
I led by
example. Yeah, you were the first one with your pants down.
I was.
But he's the only one that went bare ass.
I would have went bare ass.
I know, but you have to do it next time.
All right, well, next time I will.
Okay.
Just for 191.
Okay. Or for me.
I did that too.